Yeah, Lisa sharing life stories with you. Come check me out after. I'm making homemade beef stew with red wine. I'm so glad I got this Dutch oven back from my cousin that was my mom's. I gave it to her. It was $100 Martha Stewart Dutch oven. And